Society of social networks and Twitter pages and Facebook, and that's fine and stuff, but you know, we have contact with our work associates, our family, our friends, and it seems like half the time we're more preoccupied with our phone and other things going on instead of the actual relationships we have in front of us.